Nice. You again here. So today I'm going to show you what I usually watch on Netflix and also Prime, Amazon Prime. As you know, in India they also have so many channels like that, like ZTV or I don't really know, but I am not watching them. I love my usual Netflix and also Amazon Prime. So I don't use my phone to watch movies or YouTube. Usually I'm using my tab here. This is my Netflix. This is my old iPad. I don't know which model is this, but yeah, it's quite old. I've had this since 2013. I love the sound. Sorry, let me just put it on silent. Sorry guys. So this is the page of my Netflix. As you know, this is, I'm a big fan of Korean dramas, so a lot of Korean dramas recommendation here. Right now, I'm not going to tell you what I already watched, but I'm going to tell you what I'm watching right now at the moment. So there are new K-dramas, new K-dramas. Recently, I'm very much a fan of Crash Landing on You, Hyun Bin and Song Ye Jin, I guess. Yeah. So it's yesterday I just completed 8 episode, and episode 9 is about to come, not yet. So yeah, this one, Crash Landing on You. Sorry guys, in India they have so people mostly have Royal Enfield, so the sound is quite immense. So this Crash Landing on You, Hyun Bin, Son Ye Jin, and So Ji Ye. I mean, I think that woman. Yeah, so episode 9 will be available on 18 January in India. So I've been waiting for that. I've been loving this K-drama so much. And another thing I watch, another series. You know, a new series actually have come, this Messiah. Wait, let me just click it here. This Messiah. It's Michelle Monaghan, Mandy Deby, John Ortiz. This a story about someone who claimed to be a prophet, I think a kind of prophet, something. And the CIA officer, I think Michelle Monaghan, doubts about that person. And actually, I just completed first series. I think I need to see the second, and the rest of it is only 10 series. Usually, in my opinion, more series, if you just complete it, and 10 series, usually they're really good. I'm not telling others of that, but usually. Yeah, so Messiah. That one, I'm going to watch it later. And another series I watch, actually Chocolate K-drama, Chocolate by Ha Ji Won, Yoon Kye Sang, and Jang Sung Ju. I watched the first half, but I was not really fond of it. I mean, I stopped it in the between, so let's not talk about that. Sorry. Another series and thing I watch, actually I started to watch, no, it's quite old, I completed my Camellia, when the Camellia blooms. I completed this key drama. Yeah, I completed just now, I completed actually. And then just remove this, it's making sound. Oh yeah, I also like this series. I love this so much. My next guest, My next guest with David Letterman and Shah Rukh Khan. Since you know I'm a big fan of Shah Rukh Khan, so I love this this one so much. Yeah, I think recently that's the only thing I watched on Netflix recently. Not much of Western and other Hollywood stuff. I just mostly watch Korean dramas here. And let's go to my Prime. Yeah, let's go to my Prime. And Prime. Our Prime. Amazon Prime. And Prime, recently I'm watching Jack Ryan season 2. I love Jack Ryan, but I think in my opinion, the first one is much, much better. Don't judge me for that. It's just what I thought. And I also watched the Supernatural. I love Supernatural. It's I am stuck on season 15 now. Season 15 only, episode 8. So I don't know what happened to Sam and Dean after that. I mean, I don't know whether they continue the series or they stop the series. I don't know because it's still in IMDb also. There's no updates about the new series coming. So yeah, and mostly in Prime, mostly some old Indian movies. I watched some Indian movies from here actually. My most favorite, Chak De, as you know, all Shah Rukh Khan's movies. And the old movies also I watch is, it's like I told you guys, don't judge me from that. I love Salt. I think one of my most favorite action movies. Angelina Jolie and many others with the kind of old series. I tried to watch The Purge, the second Purge, but then I stopped. I don't know, I don't mind watching something really scary and bloody, but I don't know, I stopped in between. I think there's something about it I don't really like, so that's why I stopped it. On Prime, there are not so many new latest movies, I think. Some quite old Indian and American movies, I think, I don't know. And they don't have Korean movies, so that's so sad. Oh yeah, have you guys watched this Orphan? Oh my god, it's crazy. I never thought that movie would be like that kind of twist, you know? If you haven't watched it, you can watch it. But if you're like easy to be scared, don't watch it alone. Yeah, so basically that's what I watched from Amazon. Yeah, recently I completed my Spider-Man Far From Home. It's nice. I love the effects and all. I don't want to get so much hate from this, but I don't know. I don't like the character of Mary Jane here. Don't judge me from that, please. Don't send me any hates because of this opinion. Yeah, so I think that's the only thing I want to show you guys. I mean, yeah, that's it then. So thank you so much guys for watching. You can also share in the comment down below what kind of series and movies you watch on both channels. And as you know that I don't keep televisions at home, so I just watch from this. So yeah. Thank you so much guys for watching and see you next time. God bless you. Bye.